to change sex now. If you were a man, you're now a very sexy woman, now a woman who's got what it takes and you love showing it off. You are a great exhibitionist. You used to be an exotic dancer. You got what it takes. You know how to show it off. You can drive a blue man insane with desire. If you were a woman, you're now a very macho, manly man. You're big and exhibitionist. Also, you used to be a bodybuilder. You would strike some poses that would keep the moon at bay. You want to keep the moon at bay. Just then, the large white wife becomes 10 times as strong. You become 10 times as masculine, 10 times as feminine, 10 times as well endowed. You love showing it off 10 times as Just then, a large group of blue men are giving the ladies the eyes. Ladies, make yourselves as beautiful as possible now. You love and adore blue men. You brought your makeup, put some makeup on. You got what it takes. You know how to show it off. You're a bit of an exhibitionist. You used to be an exotic dancer. You can do a bump and grind dance that would drive a blue man insane with desire. So stand up now. Dance for the blue men. Stand up now. Dance for the blue men. The blue men are applauding for you. If this one doesn't get a moon tonight, nobody's getting a moon. If I touch you on the shoulder, means I'm talking to you. Excuse me, miss. How do you feel about moon men?
They are so hot. Oh my God.
What's your favorite physical attributes about moon men?
The other antenna.
Oh, the other antenna. If I touch you on the shoulder, means I'm talking to you. Excuse me, miss, in your sexiest female voice. What can a moon man do that an earth man just cannot?
That third arm.
Third arm. Okay, have a seat, ladies.